We are coming to an end of 21. It has been an exciting year, and I want to take this opportunity to thank you, all our dear customers around the world, and our many, many followers. We are excited about going into 22 full of energy and with many new plans, milestones, and new pianos to launch. I would like here to share with you some main points of our goals and plans for the coming year. Let me say that 21 has been a year also full of plans, and we have actually realized all of them, not really bringing them all into the market, but we are going to do that in 22. We are going to bring, for example, our piano box with our new PH Pianos Promise into the market. This is for us a milestone, and for all our customers, this is your guarantee for a safe investment for many generations of your family. We are going to extend our showroom facilities. In our business, many are scaling down, but we are actually going in the opposite direction. We believe in wonderful, good located showroom facilities, and in the coming year, we will build up facilities for video recording and for music studios so that artists can come and do recordings on our PH pianos. I would like to take this opportunity to encourage all artists, pianists, whatever, from all over the world to come to us. We are located here at these wonderful premises in the heart of Copenhagen. It also means that we will have more space for the full collection of PH pianos. This is the only place in the whole world where you can experience all PH pianos. In 22, we are going to launch a new edition of PH pianos. We are going to launch the curated edition of PH pianos, and we are honestly excited about this piano. We will take the genuinely designed and fine musical PH pianos to honestly a new level. The curated edition will add further value to the PH piano as an investment piece. And we are also going to launch the commissioned curated edition, and we already know at this time that it's going to be a major step forward for the unique PH design based on the most outstanding piano and sound qualities. With the curated edition, we take the PH piano design to a new level based on the best musical and sound qualities in the world. In 22, we are introducing new, bigger sizes of the PH upright piano. The PH upright piano is really the most beautiful and elegant piano in the world. We are going to introduce new customization and also options related to the Scandinavian and Nordic nature where we are, with all the feelings and all the colors from our part of the world. We will have a full collection of PH upright pianos designed by Paul Henningsen at the end of 22. In the new year 22, we are also going to collaborate with external designers on unique customization of our PH pianos. I'm excited about this. I'm excited to share with you that we have already commenced a work with a very renowned designer in the US about some customization options for the PH upright piano. We are going to share it with you in 22. It's going to be so beautiful, so unique, so exciting. And we are going to make many more like these collaborations in the future, where we always, and this is very important, keep the original design of the Paul Henningsen. That's very, very important for everything we do. In the new year 22, we are going to launch a new edition of the stunning PH Bow Grand Piano. We launched the first model of the PH Bow Grand Piano just a few years ago, it has been so extremely well received in the market. This is really a fine musical instrument, but with a twist. The PH Bow Grand Piano is a stunning musical instrument, and with a new edition, we add further to this line of PH pianos. With some new features and some new design elements that Paul Henningsen did himself in 1937. This year, we just launched the new speaker collection and the speaker design. Really groundbreaking speaker design, and we are excited about it. We just launched it, and we are going to continue with this project in the new year to come. We are going to share with you a lot of opportunities with the glass ball speaker and all the different models that are inspired by Scandinavian and Nordic nature. Honestly, this is groundbreaking speaker design, and we are going to launch another design in 22. We are very excited going from pianos over speakers into interior. Together with our daughter company, Tone Art Interior, or PH Furniture as we call it in daily life, we are bringing together the stunning pianos, the speakers, and the furniture pieces in new, unique interior settings. And finally, for the coming year, 22, we are now announcing a new piano design. I'm so happy that finally I can share with you that we have been working on a new piano design for the last couple of years. In 22, we are going to launch it. It's going to be groundbreaking piano design that a very renowned designer has been working on for the last couple of years. Our plans for this new piano design built on the legacy of piano design, and we want to bring this finest of musical instruments into the 21st century with our new design. We are honestly excited about sharing this with you in the new year to come. We are PH Pianos, here located in the heart of Copenhagen with huge showroom facilities. As the only place in the world, we host the full collection of all PH Pianos. We hold the exclusive license to produce, market and sell all PH Pianos all over the world. And furthermore, we are becoming the number one destination for genuinely designed pianos and audios of the highest quality. You are always welcome to visit us.